Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Yep. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name.
Thank you.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meow-dee-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
This way!
Whoa!
the world?
What's this? Somebody must have set up this camp. In the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... These Abdanoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. Weird plant. There's one over here, too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. We can push our way through these vines. Quietly. The coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move. Move. That is not good. What are you waiting for? Get over here. Go.
Okay.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Okay, set him down here. Take a nice.
I need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh?
Hey.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.